everyone, and welcome to today's video. Today we're doing Minecraft gameplay episode 9. We're going to be doing more mining today. So as you can see, I got a pretty good amount of pickaxes, and we got some food ready to go right into it and do some mining. So obviously it's pretty obvious what we're doing. We're going to be going mining today. We're going in the same cave, but we're planning to go even deeper and deeper. And whoops, already forgot something. Torches. We need torches so we can find our way back. So we don't need to bring a lot, obviously, because of last time we did put some torches in, episode, I believe, 8. So, we gotta grab some torches. Where are you? You're in this. We got 3 torches. We need some more than that. Alright. We also need sticks. Let's make some more torches. There. Let's make another batch. Oops. Alright. Should 11 be enough? Let's make another batch. We gotta make a lot of these. Let's do one more batch. That should be good. Alright. So I got some more background music today. Hope you guys enjoy that. We've been doing Minecraft a lot on this channel, and I feel it's what we're doing too. So one more episode for episode 10 of Minecraft. That's gonna be insane. We're gonna do a finale edition. That is gonna be insane. Get hyped for that in the comments. But anyway. Oh, yes. Yes, I figured out how to do that. Good. But, yes. Now we do not have that annoying thing. I did not know how to do that for a while. Alright. Let's go put the axes in there and put that food in there. Alright, so we got some food, got a bunch of torches, and got a bunch of pickaxes. So this should be a good episode of Minecraft. Leave comments down below if I should do more mining or if I should do, like, battling and just more creative stuff. So I actually almost finished the house. I'm working on the roof and part of the walls. But overall, the house is looking amazing. We still have to get a bed and armor, but that is fine. I put it on peaceful just so we can mine, you know, in peace. You know, like I don't like spiders crawling up on me. Like ah, okay, that was a voice crack right there. But here we go. All right, wait. Should we go down this road? I don't think so. Mm-mm, because we're gonna get lost. Alright, we're going into the ocean. Oh, that sound effect was awesome. Hope the guys could hear that. That was nice. Alright, hopefully this... I want to make this at least 17 minutes. That would be our goal. Usually I try to keep my videos between 15 and 20 minutes. Obviously my setup videos are gonna be like... close to like 4 or 5 minutes, something like that. And by the way, I posted a setup video yesterday. Make sure to go check that out. And let's get started on my ground. Oh, the house just looks so sick from here. Whoa. Should we go down this route? I think this route is safer. Let's go down there. Man, the sound effects of this game, I think they improved them. Alright, is there any torches down here? Yes. Good. Oh, okay then. This is our key if we're actually gonna... Oh! You're on fire! Oh, that's sad. That's a stupid bat. Very stupid. Where even are we? Yeah, where are we? Let's go down here. Alright, let's place some torches. Whoa. Okay then. Yeah, this is where we're supposed to be. Oh, yep. No, that's not. This is where we're supposed to be. Alright. Okay. Here we go. Alright, got some iron. We got a lot of iron now. Whew. Okay, I don't know how I'm supposed to do that. Oh, down here, that's right. Put a torch right here. I like putting torches so we can find our way back, because all of our mining episodes, like I think like 2 episodes, we did mining and we got lost. So hopefully it works this time. That would take forever doing that. Alright. So my goal for this video was trying to get like right to the point. Like we're already 5 minutes in and we just got in the cave. So future episodes, I like to get straight into it just so you guys don't have to wait to get into the fun stuff. Alright, if it is entertaining for you. Which it should be, because this is awesome. Bro. I mean, not everyone does Minecraft these days. So it's very unpopular now. I mean, people obviously channels still do it. There's some based off Minecraft still, but I like that I'm one of them. Man, alright, we're just gonna have to dig down. Guess that's what we're gonna have to do. Wait, no, cause. We should go up here. Oh, right here. That's what I meant for. I don't know if I'm touching this. Yep, this is where we were. I wonder if we need iron for that? I think we do. I don't know. I don't know for her. I'm just trying to figure out, do we need that? No. Alright. I'll have to figure that out another day, but I don't know what's going on. Alright, let's get our pickaxe back. Oh, wait, no. Thank you. Alright. Are we just gonna have to straight just dig down? Alright. Alright, here we are. This is gonna take a while, and I feel like we're gonna get lost. But that is okay. Hopefully we can find our way up. I'm gonna put torches as soon as it gets, like, really dark. We got, like, 5 pickaxes. We're on our first right now, so hopefully it lasts a good amount of time. I think we actually have 6. Oh! This is the end! That didn't last very long. Alright, let's try and get to a cave. Searching for a cave edition, starting now. Alright, let's get some coal. I'll get some XP, might as well. Oh, we got tons of coal. Alright. So we're deep in there. No, I can't get stuff from you, thing. Man, I should know this. Do this even anything? No. Man! Maybe this is the wrong place. Oh, we almost got in that lava right there. That was close. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's not good. Do you want to go down here? Yeah, we did. Alright, I'm gonna try and find the huge one. Oh, this is where we were a second ago. This is weird. No. So this is how we got up. Oh, iron. This is good. Oh, lots of it. This is good. I don't think we need mine all of it, because we don't need that much. We already have a good amount, but why not? Alright. Maybe I'll have to upgrade my iron axe to a silver axe, or whatever it's called. Alright, let's just go mining. Straight up, just mining. Hopefully we can find some goodies. I'm gonna put a torch here because it's already pretty dark. Hopefully we don't reach bedrock. Alright. I was hoping we could find, like, I don't know, maybe some gold or diamonds, something like that. But we did find gold. Alright. I don't know, maybe I should continue these, but I want to find a good cave where we actually have some stuff and get an iron axe. Bedrock. Maybe. New recipes unlocked. Whoa, more recipes unlocked. Alright, this is good. Mining forever. Alright, we are reaching nowhere. We are not reaching nowhere. Alright. Let's go try and find a cave, but, oh, more iron. Why not? Alright. Okay. Have we gone up there? Well, I see torches, so that's a sign. We have been up here, but let's check it out anyway. Ooh. Ooh. Hmm. Let's think, Nick. Is this the good decision? I'm guessing probably not. Let's put a torch here. We're already down to like 18 torches. Oh, alright. Oh no, our first pickaxe is already almost gone. Huh. Okay. Alright. We're good. Yes. This is good. Alright, I'm gonna have to get our torches out and explore this cave. And lots of iron. That's for sure. Okay, this is good. Ah, that's nice, that's nice. Alright. Yes, gold. Can we mine this? No. I don't think we can. Well, we can, but more gold. I don't know. I think we do need a whatever it's called. Some pickaxe. Alright, whoa. We got some goodies. We passed a lot of iron actually, but this is a good amount. Alright. We're already at 13 minutes. We've gone pretty far in. I'm just hoping we can find some diamond. I don't want to get too far in because I don't want to lose our spot. Oh, this is like another way around, I guess. Maybe we can go in here. Let's explore this, guys. Or is this just a dead end? Yep. Just a dead end. Alright, let's try and explore more. Explore more. Brought to you by Nick Network. More iron. Iron everywhere. We're not gonna mine all that. We got enough. Hi, bat. How's it going? Yeah, now. I know I'm stupid. Why would I do that? Stupid. Alright. Do I have enough? I'm hoping so. Yeah, I do. Hey, Gucci. Ah, yes. On our way back. Torches are the way. Maybe this is the way. I don't know. Let's see. Oh! I don't know. It's looking pretty sketchy. This looks like another cave that leads to nothing. Why not? Is that lava? Yep. Oh my, that's like, yeah, that's a lot. Yes, cobblestone. Is that the lava making it noise? Alright, man, this is just straight out lava. About the lag. You see that lag? There we go. Oh! Dude, look at this. Look at this abomination. I don't wanna get too far in, but... Oh, it just leads down there. Alright. We're probably gonna have to go back to the house and do other stuff, but that was a fun adventure. That was a very good adventure. Now, hopefully we can find our way back. I'm hoping. Hopefully this is the way back. What the? What was that? Is that my PC? Okay, we're gonna have to explore that for next episode. Please tell me we're not lost. We are deep. Alright. Not the time for bass drops, man. This is not happy. Yes. Light. There is light. Yes. Whoa. Okay. Man, we probably have tons of iron. We're gonna be fully stacked on iron. I promise. Try and get as much iron as possible. Oh, this is it. No. It's up here. Yeah, I probably went a little overkill on pickaxes. Is this our way back? I believe so. Oop. No, that's not. There we go. Hopefully. Oh! No way. Yes. There it is. But we're gonna have to save that for later. Now, where the heck are we? Now, we're just going deeper in. Alright. I think this is a good sign. Sign? No. This is bad sign. Bad sign. It's just led us right around. I was not happy about this, so I'm not happy about this. We have lost our way. Please, no. Wait, was this the place? Oh! I see. Oh, it keeps going and flowing. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh. Get the base drop. That's fine. Yes. Okay. We made it. Oh. I think this is gonna be almost stuck in the middle of the cave edition. That's what this is gonna be called. Because, well, that's what we did. That's the whole point of the title. Yes. Please tell me I have enough blocks. And where are we? We're stranded. Oh, no, right here. Ah, we're actually pretty close to where we started. Alright. Wow, that was a good episode. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. That's kind of a wrap for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. Let's hit 7 likes on this video. If we can do that, that would be amazing. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye.